stone.
Okay, off you go.
Right, a park bench, exactly what I was going to talk about, because I'm going to talk about getting on a bit. And when I go for a walk nowadays with my arthritis, a park bench is something I see the distance like, this is just what I want. I didn't used to, I used to jog past, but not nowadays. I'll say park bench, and I don't know what that is, but I can't talk about that. I used not to want a home, I used to want to travel. When I retire, when I have the time, I'm going to travel. And I retired 2 years ago and I immediately decided that I didn't want to go anywhere at all. Because I hate being in airports, I get tired, I get fed up. I'd like a lot of money. But actually, oddly enough, one of the things I have found as I've got older is that I don't want as much money as I used to want. When I was young, I really wanted money. I wanted to buy everything. I wanted to do things like this as well. I wanted to wrestle and have sex and have a pony and all sorts of things. Therefore, when I have money and I'm old enough, I'm able to do these things. And then I became old and I don't want them anymore. The desire has gone. I wanted to be in control. I wanted to be queen. I wanted to have power in the world. And now, well, I suppose I still do really a bit like that. But on the other hand, this is cuddly enough for that. That'd be better with a woolly cover, I have to say. It's not bad as a sight nowadays. Yes, a nice warm bed, you've just bought a new mattress, oh fantastic. Oh yes, savings. I don't want to save anymore. I now want to spend all my money. My aim in life when I get really old is to spend everything I've got. And for the state to take care of me, because it will do anyway. You know, when it's taken everything, of course. I've got shorter. this is something that happened, you know, with bone loss. I lost about half an inch, and I wasn't big to begin with. You know, one of my ambitions as a child was to be 5'3".